leathered, weathered Irish skin. Beard orange as the sunset of the flag. In the night sky we fly it in. Pride for the life we fight to live. History I write with it. Spit it with the dialect. And this is a celebration, of course. The green, white, orange. And when they pulled up on that shore, first generation born, toasted those that made it on a boat to New York. And when the English came, the colonizer came, they filled up bottles of gasoline, turned them into boats.
Nico. You want to say something to people in Cheltenham?
I hate you.
Which one do you think is better, Dublin or Cheltenham?
I prefer people in Dublin.
I don't know.
Me too.
I haven't been drunk.
No Chinese so. Here.
What did he say?
No Chinese.
No Chinese. I'm not Chinese.
To City Fair Old Eye. Those armor lines of margin men in squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its red tattoo. But the Angelus bells or the Liffey swell rang out all the foggy dew.
It's not for to enjoy or to have babies. It's just
I'm free.
What?
No. Anymore?
Song because of.
Song because of what? Okay.
What?
I thought all makes sound. I don't know.
Turtle.
Turtle make sound?
Turtle.
You heard
turtle
make sound before?
But the Angelus bells or the Liffey swell rang out all the foggy dew. Ow! Proudly I ever Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war.
How do you feel after two nights here?
Drink and eat.
I feel I will go back home to do my assignment.
Wow. That's bullshit.
In the merry month of June, from me home I started, left the girls of tomb to nearly broken hearted, saluted father dear, kissed me darling mother, drank a pint of beer, me grief and tears to smother, then off to reap the corn, reap where I was born, cut a stout back thorn to banish ghosts and goblin, a brand new pair of brogues, rattling over the bogs, frightening all the dogs upon the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt the hare and turn it down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, wet for Lalia. In Mullingar that night, rested limbs so weary, started by daylight, next morning bright and early, took a drop of the pure, keep me heart from sinking, that's the petty skewer, whenever he's up for drinking, to see the lassie smile, laughing all the while, at me curious style, would set your heart a bubbling, they asked if I was hard, wages I required, I was almost tired of the rocky road to Dublin, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hunt the hare and turn her down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, wet for Lalia. But it's such a pity to be so soon deprived of you of that fine city. So then I took a stroll all among the quality bundle. It was stole all in the evening college. Something crossed my mind when I looked behind the bundle. Could I find upon the stick a wobbling inquiring for the rook? Set me Connaught Brook was marching book upon the rocky road to Dublin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hunt the hare and turn it down the rocky road, and all the way to Dublin, wet for Lalia. There we got away, my spirits never failing, landed on the cages as the ship was sailing. The captain at me roared, said that no rope had he when I jumped.